All right, so this is about to get interesting. I'm about to interview Shaq for the third time. And this time, we're going to talk about Monster, of course, as well as Shaq Fu gameplay. It's going to be really interesting. I like interviewing Shaq. We have a good rapport, and I'm looking forward to it. Ladies and gentlemen, Shaquille O'Neal.
What's up?
Well, just want to ask you two questions. One, what's going on with you and Monster this time around?
Well, we're just, you know, launching new products, you know, keeping it going. Speakers, jam boxes. Like, kids this generation don't really know about, they know about Bluetooth speakers, but we're trying to bring them back with the jam box. That's how I got introduced to hip-hop music, believe it or not. You know, everybody had the house stereos and all that, but one day I'm walking down the street and this skinny cat had this big old boom box. He had on a Kango, he had on a Dookie chain. And I heard something I never heard before. Party people, gonna get funky. He was playing Planet Rock. And I was like, what the hell is that? So then at the end of the song, I heard him say 98.7 Kiss. And I went and found that, listened to Mr. Magic and DJ Red Alert. So I got introduced to hip hop from a boombox. So, you know, we're coming out with a Master Blaster thing, coming out with a lot of products. Of course, we're gonna take over the wireless space. And it's fun.
And my next question, we finally got to see a little gameplay of Shaq Fu 2. I have to admit.
How'd you do that?
I have to admit.
How'd you do that?
Don't worry about it. I have to admit. It actually looked good, bro.
How'd you? Yeah, you know, I like. Listen, the first time, I was at the end of analog and the beginning of digital. That's all it was, because when I played games, for example, my favorite basketball game was Double Dribble. You don't know what Double Dribble looks like? This is what it looks like right here. That was our technology. So when they came to me with the Shaq Fu, we were still on that technology. And then all the people came out with some new stuff. But it was so bad that people remember it. Remember, good or bad, as long as they remember it. They remember the Shaq Fu. But, you know, you talk about my crazy, I got something for you. I'm coming back. You know, I always come back. You can hack a Shaq me, you can beat me up, you can punch it, but I'm coming back. So you saw some of them, huh?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I saw it. I was like, yeah, it's good.
Broke into my laboratory and saw some of my Now I gotta kill him. All right, boy.
All right, man. All right, see you. All right, see you.